Where did House of Zwide actress MaZwide Nandi Nyembe disappear to? Nandi Nyembe has been in the entertainment industry since 1986. She has grown and become a household name while people watched on their television screens. The most recent role that she was known for is Funani's mother in House of Zwide. However, after her character was killed off, some of her fans may be wondering where did Nandi Nyembe disappear to. Nandi was known for her role as Nandi Sibiya in Zone 14. The actress has played leading roles in the SABC drama and Izoso Connexion. She portrayed the role of Lili in the teen drama Yizo Yizo. She also played Thembe Makhubu in Jacob's Cross, the hit drama series. The guest roles she has played are many, and in primetime TV series like Soul Buddyz, the No.1 Ladies Detective Agency, and many others. Nandi Nyembe's debut in the acting industry was in 1986 when she landed a role in Saturday Night at the Palace. The actress opened up about only landing acting roles as maids in movies and series during apartheid. She narrated how white women's faces were painted black when there was a need for a black person. The police and the government oppressed black actresses because they hated what they were doing. Nandi Nyembe's acting career. However, after independence, the actress started getting jobs frequently. Recently, she left House of Zwide, and fans wondered what the actress was up to. Fake news spread that she had died after her exit from the ETV drama series. However, the seasoned actress has been busy working on other projects on Netflix. The actress landed roles in the hit Netflix movies How to Ruin Christmas and Happiness Ever After. While addressing rumors that she had passed on, the actress told her fans that she was working on some projects that she could not say at the time. This was not the first time that the actress has been rumored to be dead while she was very much alive and kicking. Leave your comments in the comment video below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.